in a Boolean statement, and then we're going to get the logic gates to do it. Right, so here's the system, the truth table. This is the truth table. Two things happen, well, twice the output comes on. These are the two interesting lines. This line here, that's not A, and not B, and C. This one is A, and not B, and not C. Okay. The Boolean statement for the whole system is Z equals not A, and not B, and C, which is that term, or A, and not B, and not C. Once again, twice something happens at the output, so that makes these two lines the two interesting lines. That term is not A and not B and C. This term is A and not B and not C. Two terms, we'll get an output if that's on or if that's on. So that is the Boolean statement. So we have our three inputs, A, B and C. We have these two terms. So this term needs an AND gate. This term also needs an AND gate. The two terms, one term or the other, so the two outputs get fed into an OR gate. If there was three terms here, there'd be three AND gates. So the top one, not A, so A is inverted, not B, and C, C goes straight in. The next one, it's a straight A, and not B, and this time C gets inverted, so pick up the C. There's a truth table, there's a logic system which will provide that Boolean statement.